and welcome once again. I'll tell you something. Have you ever heard of a film called Kin?
No, but we're about to do a reaction to one.
If I'm hard on you, it's because the world is hard. You've seen that. And I just need you to stay out of trouble, okay?
Oh my God.
Brother just got out of prison.
I know I've been away for a long time, but I want to make sure that you know that you're important to me.
I want you to be careful around him.
Welcome home, my man.
I know I owe you guys some money. I just wanted you to know I'm not dodging you.
Oh.
Let him go.
The hell is that thing?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. What
the hell is that?
I found it.
Somebody's got to be looking for this thing.
That thing your brother has in there? You need to call someone.
Can't do that.
Wait.
Find him. He's here somewhere.
Dangerous people are coming after us.
I know I'm not a good guy, but it's been pretty incredible to be brothers for the first time.
Whatever you've gotten him into, he's gonna figure it out eventually. I hope you're ready for that.
They're coming, man! Go!
I can't believe this whole time you haven't told me this!
Go! Go!
Get away from my brother.
Maybe keep that thing on the first mode, yeah?
I wasn't expecting that, I'll be honest.
No, that's completely, yeah, kin, I thought family, but I was kind of expecting a quiet family sort of country type film.
Country?
Yeah, it's far from the
truth. Oh, getting on the old cowboy boots. Yeah, and doing a bit of the old dancing. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that's
no, yeah. When you said when you say let's do a trailer for kin, I was thinking next to kin sounds boring.
Even Dennis Quaid, I was not expecting to be in a film like
and
this.
Like this, no. But then he did do a film called Frequency, and that was a bit sci-fi-y. Well, that was like going in the past, time travel. That was weird.
Yeah, I've seen like a few where he sort of shrinks and things. That's quite an old one. He shrinks into sort of little tiny thing, goes inside the body.
That was in the space with Martin Short. Martin Little. Hit me up in the comments. I can't remember.
Yeah, this looks
good. I mean, his brother has just come out of jail. They get to bond for the first time and all hell breaks loose.
Yeah, because he finds a gun. That's probably not the best thing to find when someone comes out of prison.
I wouldn't call that a gun.
Well, no, that's probably some sort of
one big fat ass weapon.
Military weapon.
I don't think they're military people.
Alien, yeah.
Yeah. Alien, I think, is the correct terminology we are looking for right there.
I can't see how it can end good. I mean, once he's fired it, that's sort of, it looks like they're both on the run from more than just...
But if he's got it in mode one, all will be okay.
That's it, yeah.
Apparently.
Mode one, keep in mode one.
Yeah, keep in mode one.
The aliens won't come after you.
Yeah, we'll leave you with that thought right there. Are you digging kin? Because we are. I don't know, I'm a little bit unsure.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to see the next trailer and see where it takes us.
Yeah, well, we've got a few months to go. I think it's like August, September time this is coming out. So let us know what you think in the comments below. Don't forget to hit that like button. That really helps us out. And we'll see you in the next one.